My name is Richard Metzger. I'm the founder and lead developer at AlgorithmicTrading.net. Prior to starting my company, I was a logic design engineer working for various Fortune 500 companies. I was also a day trader on the side and became quickly convinced that there must be a better way to trade. It's not that I didn't have a good trading plan, I did. It's that my emotions would constantly get in the way. And this was the genesis behind AlgorithmicTrading.net. I decided to launch a company to provide fully automated trading systems for use under a letter of direction. We currently offer two trading systems, the Phoenix and the Geronimo. The Phoenix trading system trades two separate individual algos, one that utilizes the S&P 500 E-minis, and the other trades the 10-year note. The Geronimo trading system is a little bit different. It places bullish put spreads on the S&P E-mini futures. I'm also pleased to announce that we recently launched classes that are covering the various principles I've learned about trading over the last 8 years. The most common question we receive is related to the performance of the trading systems. Before I begin talking about the performance of our trading systems, I must give this brief disclaimer. Keep in mind that past performance is not indicative of future performance. Trading futures and options involves substantial risk of loss and is not appropriate for all investors. And the numbers that we present in the video and online includes the broker's commissions, but it does not include our fees. I'd like to first go over the results of the Phoenix trading system. They've been quite good since going live back in March of 2021. But before we get started, I'd like to first review a few of the basics of this algorithm. It trades on a $20,000 unit size. So what that means is that for every $20,000 in your account, you would trade one unit. And if somebody had a $40,000 account, they would trade two units. As mentioned earlier, the biggest question we have is, what is the performance of the different trading systems? Well, the following graphic shows how this Phoenix algorithm has done over time. These numbers reflect the best and worst months as a percent of initial investment. Now, these kind of spectacular returns do come with some risk. There is the potential for loss in trading futures, and it's definitely not for everyone. That said, if you're looking for an algorithmic trading system that can be fully auto-executed to help remove the emotions from trading, then I believe the products we offer are some of the best you can find. And of course, if you would like to see the back-tested returns on the Phoenix trading system going all the way back to 2003, simply fill out a form on the website and we'll be happy to send you that. The second fully automated trading system that we offer is called the Geronimo. The Geronimo differs slightly from the Phoenix in that it trades bullish put spreads instead of the outright futures. It still takes trades based on the direction of the S&P 500, though this algorithm does utilize the put spreads instead of the futures. The Geronimo trading system has a unit size of $15,000. That means for every $15,000 in your account, you could trade one unit. Well, the following graphic shows how this algorithm has done over time. You'll also see the best month as well as the worst month. And this document also shows the biggest drawdown that the Geronimo options algorithm has seen since going live. Signing up is quite easy. Simply fill out the form and one of our algo specialists will be in touch with you shortly. This will include providing you with a list of NFA registered brokers who are able to auto-execute the algorithms that we offer. And once you've signed up and your account is open and funded, you'll have access to the Gain iBroker app, where you'll see at all times the net liquidating value of your account, if we're in any trades, charts, any open orders we have, and much more. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch the video. We look forward to hearing from you. And have a great day.